In the year 1846, Ulysse Nardin founded his company in Le Locle, creating complicated precision instruments. The Ulysse Nardin marine chronometer was essential to navigate the ocean and became a worldwide success, winning over 4,300 awards, including 18 gold medals at world exhibitions. To this very day, Ulysse Nardin is a leader in innovation and a pioneer in the use of advanced materials, redefining the mechanical movement. A constant explorer in the heart and the soul of innovative timepieces. After 167 years of inspiration and creativity, ladies and gentlemen, welcome the latest masterpiece of Ulysse Nardin, Stranger, when time becomes music.
Oh. Stone Out.